Welcome back. Tom Hartmann here with you. Tom Perez on the line with us, the chair of the DNC. And Tom, welcome back to the program.
Hey, since I saw you last, I went and voted.
Hey, good on you.
Absolutely. Everybody needs to do that. So if your listeners are out there in a jurisdiction that has an election, get out there. In particular,
yeah, well, I was just saying a minute ago.
In New Jersey. You better get out there.
Yeah, I was just saying this on the air a second ago, that I had this conversation with you earlier in the hour, and we never really got to a good summary of all the things that Democrats across the country should know about in regard to today's election day. Is there an election happening near you? Should you be getting out right now? So do you have, I'm assuming, I hope, that you have a list of some sort that you can share with us?
Absolutely. No, we've got a remarkable amount of elections. People tend to focus only on Virginia and New Jersey, and there's undeniably important elections there, an opportunity to send a real message that dividers like Donald Trump and Ed Gillespie don't belong in the governor's residence, and uniters like Ralph Northam in Virginia and Phil Murphy in New Jersey should be the people who we should elect. And I feel cautiously optimistic about both, but people got to get out and vote. We've also got some really important races elsewhere. I was out campaigning for a woman named Maka Dingra in Washington State. Senate District 45 is metropolitan Seattle. And the reason this is such an important race, the reason why we invested in it heavily, was because if we win that seat today, we flip the state Senate in Washington State. And we already have the state house, and we have a remarkable governor in Jay Inslee. That's how you move forward as Democrats, by doing things like that. There are key mayoral elections in St. Petersburg, Florida, Syracuse, New York, Manchester, New Hampshire. And in St. Petersburg, Mayor Rick Kreisman, just talked to him yesterday, is in a campaign where they're attacking him because he's tried to do well by workers. God forbid.
Yeah.
In Syracuse, New York, we have a remarkable opportunity, and we've been investing there as well to elect the first Latina, actually the first Latina mayor in the history of New York State. It would be Juanita Perez Williams, a remarkable figure. You know, she was told in high school by her counselors, "You're not going to amount to anything," and not only did she prove them wrong, going to law school, becoming an officer in the military, but she is. Just a leader, plain and simple. Manchester, New Hampshire, we've invested there to help Joyce Craig. Charlotte, North Carolina, big race there today. Vi Lyles is running, and she's been outspent by her opponent, who's getting a lot of money that is kind of dark money. But you know what? She's running a great campaign, and I feel very optimistic about her. And those are examples of races that we are engaged in. In the state of Virginia, all of the House of Delegates are up today, and there's 100 seats, and I think we can make real progress. We usually only field, at least in the last four or five cycles, we've only fielded roughly 45 Democrats or so. So to put it differently, Tom, we seated all the other seats to the Republicans, and that's not a way to win elections.
Yeah.
This year we have 88 candidates in the House of Delegates. I think that's a key weapon at our disposal. I was campaigning for a number of them over the weekend. We have the opportunity to elect the first two Latinas to the House of Delegates. We have other candidates there that are spectacular, and I think we're going to make progress in taking back the House. We've got to win 17 seats. I don't know how far we'll get tonight, but I think we're going to get a really, really a good turnout there. So elections matter, and the new DNC we're focused on helping to elect Democrats up and down the ticket. You know, frankly, the old DNC, Tom, was just focused on the presidency every 4 years, and that's not who we are now. We're about helping to elect Democrats everywhere, and that's why we invested in all of these races. We invested in special elections earlier this year where we were able to win seats in Oklahoma. We won three state legislative seats in Oklahoma. We won a seat in Iowa, another state legislative seat, a state Senate seat in New Hampshire that had been Republican since 1984. state Senate seat in Florida that the candidate, the Republican, won double digits last year. Seat came open, and we won that. The common denominator in all of these, good candidates, very clear message of fighting for education, fighting for health care, fighting for opportunity, and boots on the ground, organizing, organizing, organizing. That's the new DNC.
Yeah, and it's not even these kind of top-line races. A friend of mine, Garland Gilchrist II, is running for city clerk of Detroit, and he's got this huge group of volunteers working with him, and he's really out there doing, you know, I mean, just great stuff. And Garland is a great candidate, and there's and city clerk, right? I mean, there's so many of these people out there.
Well, the outpouring of people willing to step up and run for office has been one of the most inspiring aspects of 2017.
Yeah.
I see it everywhere I go, Tom. And these are candidates. Again, you know, the Virginia example I gave you, 88 Democrats running. Now, we're not going to win 88 seats in Virginia, but what we've done is generate excitement in districts where Democrats, frankly, have been absent.
Yeah.
And so we're going to generate turnout, and it's and we're going to make we're going to score a number of upset victories there because we have great candidates, and you know, the divisive campaign in Virginia that's been run by Ed Gillespie is shameful. He's you know, it's the dog whistle phase of the campaign. He's been you know, using these dark immigrant ads that make it sound like it's the next coming. Number of voter suppression tactics.
Tom, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but we're hitting the top of the hour here. I'm running out of show. Perez, head of the DNC.
Tom, get out and vote. That's
there you go. At Tom Perez on Twitter and, of course, Democrats.org. Thank you, Tom. Great talking with you. And don't forget, democracy is not a spectator sport. It requires all of us, including you. Get out there, get active, tag. You're it. Get out to vote.